Christopher Robin and I walked along under branches lit up by the moon, pausing our questions to owl and Eeyore as our days disappear all too soon. But I've wandered much further today than I should, and I can't seem to find my way back to the wood. So help me if you can. I've gotta get back to the house at Pooh Corner by one. You'd be surprised, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive, chase all the clouds from the sky. Doesn't know what to do. Got a honey jar stuck on his nose. He came to me asking help and advice. From there, no one knows where he goes. So I sent him to ask of the owl if he's there. How to loosen a jar from the nose of a bear. Back to the house at Pooh Corner by one. You'd be surprised, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive, chase all the clouds from the sky. Back to the days of Christopher Robin and Pooh. It's hard to explain how a few precious things seem to follow throughout all our lives. After all said and done, we've had quite a run. Friends and brothers standing, singing side by side. Though this feels like an ending, a storybook's close, I can hear that old bear.